So next moment is to find out why it waggles the wings so very much. If as it's the power on that makes it waggle. When it comes to thrust angle to the side, I think I'm pretty much sorted. Okay, so important here to notice is that the V-tail mixer is in this direction. Right is right, and left is left, working like a rudder, not like ailerons. That's what I have mixed up in the first video settings. Okay, I think that explained it.